All right, saxophone friends, Ms. Vogt here. We're going to talk to you today about Some Folks Do, 1.25, which is on page 9 of your book. Now, for this song, you have two things, actually three things to do for homework before you ever start playing it. First thing, it says you need to put in a treble clef and a time signature. Now, if you look at the beginning of Down by the Station, which is the song right before this, you'll notice there's a squiggly wiggly thing, treble clef, and there's a 4/4. Now you need to make the beginning of Some Folks Do look like the beginning of Down by the Station. That's what they mean. At the very end of Down by the Station, you'll notice there's a double bar line. Make the end of Some Folks Do look like the end of Down by the Station. That's your written assignment for this song. Once you're done with that, it's time to say it and play it. Again, as a reminder, we're gonna say the letters and move our fingers. The second time we'll play it. Now in this song, we have B, actually four B's in a row, and then we're gonna go to D. So I'm gonna move a little closer so you can see this. The note B is one finger, the note D is all three and all three. So we have these little three on the bottom, three on the top, plus our octave key in the back. It's that key where your thumb is in the back of the saxophone. So that note D is very high. If it squeaks, check and make sure you're not accidentally hitting any side keys. That's generally why you don't get the right note. If you're hitting one of these or your fingers are in the wrong place, your hands are kind of small at this point, so there's a really good likelihood that you're hitting something you shouldn't be. So B to D is kind of tricky. It's going from one finger to all six plus the octave key. All right, are you ready to say it with me? This is a little tricky. If you need to say it a couple times before you play it, it's not a bad idea for practice. All right, so a B, as a reminder, sounds like that. B, are you ready? One, two, just say it the first time. B, 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 D. C, C, A. B, B, G. G. Now, if you notice, the first half is kind of similar to the second half, right? We've got the first two measures are the same as two measures later on. So once you learn the beginning, it gets pretty easy pretty quickly. All right, get your fingers ready for B and D. Here's B. Let's play it this time. One, two, three, four. Some folks do.